Welcome to Tatton Park, Old Hall. This video will show you the key areas you may visit during a school trip to the Old Hall. The topics we offer here are Anglo-Saxon and Viking, Stone, Bronze and Iron Age, Medieval, Tudor, Elizabethan and Homes Through the Ages. On arrival, you will be met at a car park and guided to the main reception building. This houses our lunchroom facilities and toilets, including a disabled cubicle. One of the first buildings you will see when you enter the grounds is the Crook Barn. We use this space for living history activities. There is a small step to enter the barn, so if you have anyone who will require use of a ramp, please let us know. The main building at the far end of the site is the Old Hall itself. Inside is the atmospheric Great Hall. We often light a fire inside, but will always ensure children maintain a safe distance from it. The space can be quite dimly lit, so please prepare any children you think may benefit from prior warning. This photo shows the space set up for a weapons demonstration. At the back of the Great Hall, you will see the gallery. These stairs are used to access the upper level of the Old Hall. You are most likely to use the upper level on Tudor, Medieval, Elizabethan and Homes Through the Ages workshops. Back on the ground floor, you will explore living spaces from the Victorian times and the 30s, 40s, 50s and 60s. We also make use of the outdoor space during visits to the Old Hall. In the grounds, you may work in our outdoor shelters or experience cookery and shelter building. All activities are fully risk assessed. The Old Hall is a fascinating site, capturing many centuries of history. Your school visit promises to be fun, educational and memorable. We can't wait to welcome you to the Old Hall soon.